So I'm a part of an interdisciplinary research group. And together we're all really interested in one big question, and that is, who were the first Americans and what was their experience like?
There's a big debate in North American archaeology, and that relates to the timing and the route to which the first Americans entered the New World.
The first Americans came somewhere from North Asia. We're really trying to focus on some of those very first steps into the Americas. Alaska is one of the most beautiful places I've ever seen, no matter how many times you've been there. 2 years ago, we walked around the landforms on the property that we were interested in working on. We decided to conduct a test excavation, and we got lucky. We found small pieces of mammoth ivory. We're finding quite a bit of faunal remains or bones from large mammals, the remnants of making stone tools, and we have some tools that are made out of ivory.
We've known for some time that people sought ivory and made tools out of it, and this is another site that helps us fine-tune our understanding of human behaviors and in particular the relationship with woolly mammoths in Alaska.
It's really important for us to have our students involved in our fieldwork. We had 23 students representing 19 universities. The mammoth is 14,000 years old. And in Alaska, this is one of the last surviving mammoths before they go extinct.
Our goal this summer is to return to the site and conduct further excavations in an attempt to answer the question whether or not this is an old ivory tusk that was scavenged off the landscape, or were people at the site at 14,000 years ago, and did they hunt this particular animal? Did we cause their extinction, or was it simply the warming planet that led to their demise?
We can also answer questions about how they adapted to living in a place where no humans had been before, and how they navigated that landscape. And we'd like to find more evidence of cooking, maybe find some hearths, so that we can better refine the chronology of the site.
We've recovered nearly 1,000 items from the Holtzman site. But here at Adelphi in the archaeology lab, we have 6 research assistants that work on the collections from Alaska. At the archaeology lab at Adelphi, we have a very strong working relationship with our undergraduate students. They get hands-on experience conducting primary research into these questions that we have.
They get the opportunity to present those at professional conferences, at our research day here at Adelphi, and participate as co-authors on journal articles.
We sent the tusk to a specialist in Georgia whose dissertation was on mammoth tusks. When the results from the tusk are returned to us, we'll immediately begin working with that information to produce publications and presentations, and that'll be incorporated into the larger story of what we learned from the Holtzman site. And students will definitely be involved in that process as well.